This is my 3D printed Frank Lloyd Wright Gordon house. I designed it in SketchUp and printed it out in PLA on my 200 millimeter by 200 millimeter 3D printer. There's about 70 total different pieces that have to be printed out to make this design. I printed it in different colors to kind of match what the actual house looks like. Some of the parts are broken into smaller pieces so that they fit on the printer, such as the big red base and some of the roof parts. The house is printed out in 1/64th scale, which is similar to an S gauge for trains. It measures about 22 inches long, about 13 inches wide, that's what the balconies, and about 4 inches tall to the top of the roof. The roofs all come off, including the second story, so you can see inside and see all the internal walls. I used 4 colors of PLA to print out this house. I used the red for the base and the countertops. The actual house is more of a pinkish floor, or a little bit lighter than the red that I've got. I used the gray for the roofs and the second floor flooring. I used the white for the concrete large walls, which are in the current house, are painted white. And then I used a golden brown for the wood accents, including all the fretwork and beams and internal walls. Here's a close-up of the first floor rooms. You can actually see the kitchen in there. I've put all the kitchen cabinets in there, including the red countertops. It's got stairs going up to the second floor and a bunch of the internal walls with sliding doors. Pieces locked together. The carport has a slot on it which matches a part on this wall here that sticks up. The second floor also has a couple of holes in it which match up to the wall between the two doors on the carport side. And the wall kind of sits into those holes. The roof over the living room area has a hole for the chimney, which is pretty large. Gives you some good clearance to get that wall on there, or that ceiling on there well. And the second story roof has a slot on one side that matches up with the doors that go over the balcony over the front bedroom. So this time I tried printing it out in 1/87th scale, which is the size of an HO train layout. Very small. I don't have this one glued together. But all the pieces pretty much fit on the printer without having to divide them up.